Since 1994, we have ensured that the date of swearing-in of the president, inauguration of the president, takes place 3 days after he or she has been elected. So it is a happy coincidence that as we swear in the sixth democratic president of the Republic of South Africa, we also celebrate Africa Day.